Now let's take a look back at these guys in action. These guys.